Hello friends, welcome to Dev's Institute. Today we will see 2's complement arithmetic. Before going towards 2's complement, first we'll see what is 1's complement and how to get it for a number. So 1's complement of a number is obtained by changing 1 to 0 and 0 to 1. So consider if this is the binary number 10110011, we can get its 1's complement by changing 1 to 0 and 0 to 1. So it's very simple, just we have to change 1 to 0 and 0 to 1. 11 is changed to 00, 00 is changed to 11, near 11 is changed to 00, and you will get 1's complement of the number. To get 2's complement, we have to add 1 to 1's complement of a number. So this is your original number. This is 1's complement of a number by just changing 1 to 0 and 0 to 1. If you add 1 to 1's complement, you will get 2's complement. So 0 plus 1 is 1, 0, and rest of the bits are as it is. This is a normal method. So you have given a number, you take its 1's complement, you add 1 and you get 2's complement. There is another method to calculate the 2's complement of a number. That is, we call it as a direct method for 2's complement. So by this method, you can directly get 2's complement of the number. So this is the number and you have to find out its 2's complement. So to get 2's complement, what we do, we scan number from LSB to MSB till you find 1. You write numbers from LSB to MSB as it is, including the 1, the first 1 you find. For example, consider here first number at LSB is 0, we write it as it is. Next number is 1, we write it as it is. Once the 1 is found, here we have found 1. So once the 1 is found, after that every number is reverted. So here, as we have found 1, from here onwards all the numbers will be reverted, that is 0 will be changed to 1 and 1 will be changed to 0, likewise up to the end of the number till MSB. One more example, consider this number. Now if you scan from LSB to MSB, the first number itself is a 1. So we write that number as it is, and after we find 1, all bits will be reverted. So all the bits after this first 1 will be reversed. So this 1 will change to 0, this 0 will change to 1, likewise up to the last 1 change to 0. One more example, see here, from LSB this is 0, 0, 0, 0 and 1. So all zeros are written as it is. This 1 is also written as it is. After 1 is found, all bits after that 1 will be reverted. So this 1 will change to 0 and 0 will change to 1. Then this is next example. So original number is this and 2's complement is this. 0 as it is, 1 as it is, and after 1 all bits are reverted. So this is how you can find out the 2's complement of a number directly. Then we'll see 2's complement arithmetic. So we use 2's complement arithmetic in the binary subtraction method. So when you want to perform, or when you want to subtract any number from any other number, instead of subtracting number, we use 2's complement of that number. Okay, so here for example, 7 minus 5. Instead of subtracting 5 from 7, we add 2's complement of 5 to 7. So 7 minus 5 is equal to 7 plus 2's complement of 5. So First we have to find out 2's complement of 5. 5 in binary is 101. 5 in 2's complement is 011. By direct method, you can directly convert this number into 2's complement. Then we have to perform 7 minus 5. So 7 is 1, 1, 1. Minus 5 means 5 in 2's complement is 0, 1, 1. And we get result as 0, 1, 0. Carry is 1. So while performing this 2's complement arithmetic, you must remember these two rules. What if carry is 1 and what if carry is 0? If carry is 1, discard the carry. Result is in true form and is positive. So here carry is 1. The rest of the things are straightforward. Carry is 1. Discard the carry. So if you discard the carry, the next bits are 0, 1, 0, that is 2. Result is positive and is in true form. So we need not to change this result into its 2's complement form. So this is our final result and answer is 2 plus 2. Next, in this example, 5 minus 7. So 5 plus 2's complement of the 7. So 7 in binary is 111. Its 2's complement is 001. 5 minus 7. 5 is represented as 101. 7 in 2's complement is 001. If you perform addition, it will give you 110 and carry is 0. Now, if carry is 0, result is negative and is in 2's complement form. So, to get final result, we have to take 2's complement of this result and that result is negative. So, if you take 2's complement of this 110, you will get result as 010, that is 2, and as carry is 0, result is negative, so it is minus 2. So, you must remember these two rules. If carry is 1, discard carry, result is in true form and is positive. If carry is 0, result is negative and is in 2's complement form. So whenever carry is 0, you have to take 2's complement of the result and whatever number you get, negative of that is your answer. So here 5 minus 7 is minus 2. We'll see one more example, 15 minus 7. So here we'll do 15 plus 2's complement of 7. 7 in binary is 0111. See, in previous example here we have used 3 bit representation for 7. As the two numbers 5 and 7 both can be represented using 3 bits. 5 and 7. So we have used 3 bits. Here 15 requires 4 bits. So 7 we have used 4 bits representation. 0111. If you take 2's complement of it, it will be 1001. So 15 minus 7 is 4 times 1 plus 1001 will give you result 1001, carry 1. Carry is 1, so job is straightforward. Discard the carry and your result is in true form and is positive. So 1000 is 8. So 15 minus 7, result is 8. Next, 15 minus 17. In this case, we have to form the 2's complement of 17. 17 in binary, 1001. 17 in 2's complement means its 2's complement, 0, 4 times 1. 15 minus 17, 0, 4 times 1 plus 0, 4 times 1 will give you result as 4 times 1, 0, addition and carry is 0. As carry is 0, result is negative and is in 2's complement form. So we have to take 2's complement of this number. 2's complement of this number is 0010, that is 2. And as carry is 0, result is negative. So answer is minus 2. I hope you have understood the concept of 2's complement arithmetic. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to channel and don't forget to click on bell icon. Thank you very much. If you have any queries, you can ask me through comment section. Thank you.